Hey guys, what is up y'all? It's your boy BenjiKiller12 back here on my main account bringing you another Castle Clash video. And in today's video, I'm going to be leveling up my Lost Realm to level 20. So lately I've been kind of grinding using my stamina cards because I had like 70 and now I've got like 30. But I've been trying to level up, so we're going to be doing that today. So let's go ahead and collect these blue crystals first. Looks like we have a merchant already. I'm going to go raid for some gold just to grab that bulwark real quick. Just because those are important. Actually, I'm just going to use gold from my warehouse. So, yeah, I'm really excited to be doing this because level 20, you know, 10 more levels to go and then it's maxed out, which I know I'll probably never get, but it's cool to have. So yeah, and we're gonna be upgrading my blue crystal mines as well. As you guys can see, I have 56,000 blue crystals or red crystals that should be enough to upgrade all of the blue crystal mines. I'm expecting it to, because if not, that'd just be ridiculous. But yeah, we're so close. And I need extra blue crystals for my inscriptions, so I'm definitely excited to be upgrading those crystal mines. Alright, let's go ahead and attack this guy real quick. Let me try this second team right here. Alrighty. Let's see how this team works out. I added my Trixie in with this team. I've got my Phantom King and my Pixie to hopefully shut the energy down. Oh my gosh. Ooh, that was close. Alright. I don't know if we lost any heroes, but man, it's ridiculous that our Phantom Kings and Pixies can't keep up with Trixie attacking so much. Alright. I guess I'll just not use Trixie in that setup. So we'll go ahead and finish this sucker off with this guy's double evolved heroes, and then we'll get right back to it. Man, it's 100,000 experience to get from level 19 to level 20, so it's taken me quite some time. But I'm excited to finally have it. And I've been working on my Pumpkin Duke's inscription, so I'm trying to get him up to level 100 inscription. You know, I'm taking it hero by hero. I'm getting all my heroes up to level 80 inscription, and then from 80 to 100, I'm working on them individually, one at a time. So, alright, this might be the last attack, so fingers crossed. Alright. There we go. There we go. Area level 20. Let's go ahead and upgrade these mines. 4,000 a piece. Wow. Actually, I didn't even check how much the upgrade is. So it produces 80 more every hour and it can hold 800 more. So that's cool. For each mine, though, that's going to be pretty helpful. Alright, I think that was all the mines. Are they all level 20? Yep, looks like they're all level 20. So there it is, guys. Level 20 in Lost Realm. Just wanted to share that with you guys. That's my progress. And oh, we get to collect something. Level 3 War God Crest 1. That's actually pretty good. Let me go check that out. Oh, that's actually really cool. Actually, I needed War God Crest 1 as opposed to all the other War Gods, so that's awesome. Anyway, guys, that's pretty much it for the video. Hope y'all enjoyed. I'm gonna be continuing to work on that and leveling my inscriptions up. But other than that, don't forget to like and subscribe. Peace out, guys.